All right, so I haven't experimented as much with modifying the M4A1s from Anstoy, but this one had some issues with the wiring and with the stock not working. It wouldn't stay locked. So took that off, relocated the battery to up here. So now the battery is up in this scope, right? Just went ahead and cut that piece off. Just put a little round sticker in there instead, and then added the foregrip. So, still works really good, looks cool, a bit different than any of the other ones. Of course, I like the M4A1 the best because of all the potential and ability to upgrade, but it also looks very real, which isn't ideal for everyone, but definitely a cool gun. And then it's still got a laser on the side here, too. So the Anstoy M4A1, this we got the stock removed with the battery relocation to the scope.